Hi there, my name is Dan Goh. Welcome to another episode of Get It. This week, we take a look at lighting up on campus. Are school authorities able to stamp out smoking on school grounds? Is this an abuse of your basic rights to smoke? Our reporter Tim Sir has the answers.
For years, smoking on campus has been one of the biggest obstacles for school authorities. From the sleazy and discreet stairways, to hiding behind the bushes, corridors, and even bus stops, even in the most uncanny spaces, you could spot the student smokers. Lighting up is a matter of survival. Like drug users, smokers are finding it hard to pursue their activity freely. Their activity spaces are being eroded by various anti-smoking policies.
Let's go find a non-smoker. Sir. Could we have an interview with you for a while?
About what?
Smoking on campus.
Yeah.
Alright, I would like to ask, should smoking ban be lifted on campus?
For me, I think it should be lifted lah.
Why do you say that?
Because you see there's like quite a lot of smokers in RP. And then my team right, a lot of smokers also. So break time right, we want to do our work, but then they have to go all the way, I don't know, to where to smoke. After that, when they walk back right, already no time to do already. Yeah, so it's like very irritating.
Is that all you have to say?
I think so.
Okay then, thanks. Thanks a lot, sir. Yeah, bro, I found somebody. Hey there, can we interview you?
Sure.
Okay. I would like to ask, should smoking ban be lifted on campus?
I think no, because this is considered as our needs for smokers. If you ban, people will be unhappy, right? Yeah. So like, it's okay, don't ban, but have a proper place for us to smoke. I think this is a fair thing, in my opinion. Okay.
Is that all?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks for your cooperation. Okay, we have a facilitator right here. Hi there, am I allowed to interview you?
Yeah.
What's your name?
My name is Tan.
Okay, I am Timothy. I would like to ask, should smoking ban be lifted on campus?
No, it shouldn't be.
Why is that?
Reason, smoking is really bad for health. And I think all students at this particular age are growing and they shouldn't damage their health in a sense. So why should the ban be lifted?
I see. Is there anything else you would like to say?
No, I wish every student will actually take the healthy way, do sports instead of taking the easy way out, leisurely smoking away their health, which is not good in a sense, and they are wasting money on it.
I see, I totally agree with you. Okay, thank you, Stanley.
Okay, thanks.
Alright, there you go.
But keeping the campus smoke-free is not as easy as it seems. It's a constant battle for school authorities to provide a smoke-free environment. The policy calls for students to take pride of their campus and education, plus respecting non-smokers.
As the saying goes, no buts about it. Smoking ban on campus is here to stay. In fact, with the campus-wide smoking ban in place, campus cleaners devote less time to cleaning litter from smoking. The advantages of the ban have long-term benefits. Think about it. Timothy Sir reporting for Get It.
The ban on smoking on campus is part of an initiative to stop our young ones from lighting up. We will catch you next week with more stories. Thank you for tuning in to Get It.